Hey Bicers, morning! Day 2 of collecting hard hats. Yep. Day 2 and last day of collecting hard hats. Now, well, let's see. Let's see if I feel like playing Rumble in my normal days. My non-stream days alone. Some weapon cosmetic, right? Tablet cosmetic. You missed one day. Yeah, you're still fine. Only need to play 7, 14, 21. Yeah. Like 4. Not much on the 4th day, assuming that you get 7 for the first 3 days. Anyways, already at level 85 on the tier pass, for the battle pass rather. 15 more to go and we're done. I think by next week we should be done. Right before season 3. Perfect. I mean, by the end of the third day, you should have 21. So you only need 3 more. So you only need to play 3 matches on the fourth day. Or if you don't want to play that much, then you can divide. I mean, you can extend it. But get 4. Only get 4 for on the third day, and then 4 again on the next one. Wait, wrong calculation actually. 7, 14, 21. We get 5? Not, yeah. Why bother? Might as well max it out. I think this one fits here. No, no, no. Actually, this one. This one. This one. Yeah. Probably this one. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, she can't equip any backpack. No backpack nor hat. You think so? Well then, no stream next week. Just kidding. I'm allergic to party mode. Yeah, maybe. I mean, did you notice a pattern on how they do it? That health is insane. Mobility, Wumpa. He has the same health as Coco. How long is the cooldown time now for Coco's Quantum Wall? 1 second. Like you'll basically have it every other aerial spin. Or spiral rather. One second longer after the balance update. I can already feel the impact. She's not as good as before. So you can't just keep spamming the spin. Especially if you want to properly utilize the quantum ball. Gotta know when it's up and properly position yourself and where you want to. The transformation. The weekend. Both? Ah, the same with the piano, you mean. They're leaving! Okay, this is kind of unfair. I mean, winning is cool, but going up against new players only. Maybe a bit better. Should wait a bit more. More people might join. Appreciate Stanley for adjusting to crash. Okay, never mind. I'll crash. I'll do crash. Wait, why does he have Wumpa? Refrigerator. I'll fly trap. Speeder.
Enemy team puts Wumpa on the board.
I don't think anyone's contesting this. I'll help you.
Your team boosted. Flytrap spitter ready. Your team boosted. Storm available.
Yeah, thankfully, not too long. All the bosses.
Your team boosted. Flycrap spitter ready. Your team extends a big lead.
Yeah, it is gonna be fun. Time to head back. I don't think I'll make it with a boost.
Your team boost is made it.
What? Why? Why going to IKEA? 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 I don't know. I'm just confused to how people or how you pronounce it.
Call the ambulance. Flame trap available. Enemy team boosted!
Road time. Get some blobber score.
Enemy team boosted. Victory.
Not a fair lineup. We're able to kill a ton of Ripto when contesting the gem pad. They just tend to play according to their own rules. Well, sometimes they have to help on other roles, or they're forced to. That's great to hear. Yeah, that's what I learned from picking up Ryza. You should try genres that you haven't tried before. Payday time. Up to you. I mean, it's also free on Game Pass if you want to try it first. Overwatch. It's free to play. You should try Overwatch first. At least that one's free. Plus there are support roles if you're interested. Which doesn't require too much aiming. Wait. Two scorers. Do I go Coco? Wait, maybe we need one more blocker. We need one more blocker. I go Entropy. Yeah. You can get used to it. I mean, don't you already play Left 4 Dead? 3, 2. That's also, I mean, it's not single player, but it can also be single player. And it's also against bots. Shit. No, that's my strat. He stole it. Well, at least we got this one. Okay, we need to test that. Okay, that's bad. Okay, I team boosted. Not over yet. Side.
Enemy force field. Enemy team boosted. Enemy force field. Healing fridge ready.
I gotta go up here. No. Thank you.
Enemy team boost expired. Hotside's UFO available.
Hold on for that.
Healing bridge ready.
Get the jungle ball. It's a huge shell.
Enemy force field. Your team boosted. Enemy force field.
No, not there. I hate that placement.
Enemy team boosted. Enemy team boosted.
Wrong placement.
Your team boost expired.
That's so weird.
Enemy team boost expired.
Go away, offside.
Allies force field.
Kinda too late.
Enemy force field. Healing bridge ready. Your team moves ahead. Wow, getting down to the wire.
They saw my plans. Shit. Nice.
Boosted.
Somehow. Thanks to Tawna for depositing Wumpas while me and Ripton blocked. Is that SpongeBob music? I don't know. I have no idea. Only SpongeBob enjoyers recognize it. Not this again? 3 call codes. She's been nerfed. Change. Nah, just kidding. Hey, who you want? Wait, do we get that skin? I don't have that skin for Coco. Or is that a skin that we get for playing the event?
Rockstar Coco. Metal Coco. Yep, the one that my teammates are wearing. Ay! Get away from me. No! Your team boosts. No, not like that. Oh god. Wait, that's low HP. There we go. Oh, I think I... Wait a minute, I realized something. Like, I can utilize the air from below to charge my skin. Got two AIs. Dingo down.
Don't mess with Dingo Dial. Your team boosted.
I had a game where you lost 4v2. We don't know how.
Oof.
That's... I think I would stop playing for that way if that happened to me. Or maybe everyone else is just memeing around. I'm not taking it seriously.
Your team boosted.
pause it while we're at it.
It's up score.
Available. Your team puts Wumpa on the bridge. Your team boosted. Enemy team boosted. Healing bridge ready. Call the ambulance.
I'll deposit. Running out of boost already. Yep.
Your team boost expired. Enemy team boost expired.
Some of them not moving. What's happening? This is so different from the game we had yesterday. Yes, I'm blocking.
Your team team boosted. Don't mess with Dingo Dial. Ally Wumpa back. Enemy team boost expired. What a knockout!
This is actually a perfect opportunity to keep spamming this faction stuff.
Your team extends a big lead.
Do I have any tips? Keep getting hit by multiple people at the same time, pressing around on the soft one, trying to level cap achievement. Maybe try pinging your teammates using the R1 button to help you manage them, especially when there are multiple players dunking on you. You really are going to be at a disadvantage when that happens. Unless maybe you're playing Lingodal and you can charge your spin every time to keep them at bay.
Enemy team boosted! Wumpa back available.
It's going to be difficult with all the characters. I mean, with most characters.
Don't mess with Bingo Dial.
Ping your teammates like this. Ask for help. And hopefully they come.